Okay, little test video just to make sure this is all working, and then I'll post a proper introductory video up later on this evening.